has grown, and today many artists are embracing the genre. But younger artists aren't getting their fair share of the spotlight, they believe. Rake and Scrape artist Cupid says if the younger artists aren't embraced, the music could be lost forever.
You know, a lot of people, they write off the young artists that are coming out, but you got to stop them somewhere. And all the greatest entertainers we have now, they have to stop them somewhere. They didn't get good over the first year or two on the stage. That had to go with experience. So, you know, we got a lot of young, talented artists that are not giving the fair share equal opportunity to shine. And we have to encourage these young leaders, you know, they're the future.
What are you answering me?
But you got some people younger than me that are trying to get the spotlight, but not giving them the opportunity to shine.
I forget every corner.
You know, these are going to be the future of our music. These are going to be the people who's going to carry the music to the next level. So we have to create some kind of opportunity for these people to shine.
Cupid for getting into that and trying to keep the culture alive.
Yeah, we got to see more of youth, at least taking part more.
Yes. Well, it's time for a check.